Michael Mumba, a synod delegate at St. Peter's Church in Buwemba Parish, says in 1972, a church member by the names of Wilson Paul Sengendo donated land to St. Peter's Church. He added that the vicar's house, located on the same land, is being threatened too, and that Ewan Yusuf Buyinza, also a resident of Buwemba, claims that he was the caretaker of the land. Mumba said that as a parish, they are worried and appealed to stakeholders, including Church of Uganda, to come to their rescue.
The vicar is worried, or the reverend, any time they are coming to take him out of the house. So we are worried about that as a parish. We don't know where we shall reside the vicar. We don't know where we shall again rebuild the house. We appeal to all stakeholders, all concerned people, to come and at least help us as people of Buwemba, as a community, Buwemba Primary School, and Buwemba Parish at large.
Muhammad Musengwa Obakachi, a resident and a member of the Social Management Committee of Buwemba Primary School, said this dispute has been on for some years.
This is a surprise because we have been in the meeting and passed the resolution that this land we shall get a senior secondary school. Already we have got a person who was already interested to give us a secondary school. But it is a surprise. The Bishop Naiman Samson Mukembo has consented with the mafias to grab this land. And as you see, now people they are suffering. The Christian has been using this place. They have destroyed their crops, their trees, everything. So we appealed to the Attorney General to join us, because the government has invested a lot of money to help the community through this primary school.
Bakachi appealed to the Attorney General to join in the fight of rescuing St. Peter's Church land from the hands of the land grabbers. They say the church has now become an object of ridicule in the community, and there is too much suspicion and rumors among church members of apparent foul play involving backdoor deals, connivance, and collusion in causing loss to St. Peter's Church.
I'm appealing to whoever is listening to me that the church has a way and procedures how it handles its challenges and everything. So I request to whoever has a complaint, let that person come to the concerned officials in my office.
Story by Donald Chiria for the news in Jinja.